Okay, my tackle box, I've had this for years now, collecting lots of little gadgets, lots of different lines from Calder down to Nash. It's taken me probably 10 to 12 years to collect this amount of equipment. The one that's really come to my eyes at the moment I've been using is the new Ultima scissors that should be in the shops very soon. I use a lot of missing link from the Nash stable, catch a lot of fish on this. My personal best has been caught on this line. Things like shrink tubing, I've got loads of beads, I've got every types of beads. I've got 8 boxes of these types of products. I always was into plastic baits quite a lot, Fish Catch 22 fishery up in Norfolk. And these are the artificials, I carry lots of these. I found either the tip of the bait or for zig rig fishing, so I carry plenty of those around. I've got the power zig, which I use quite a lot, from rigs that use lastication. Also, I do like to sharpen my hooks, and I've got the jag sharpener. I always carry that around to sharpen my hooks. Other lines that come to my mind here is the power stiff. Again, it's very useful. Use that a lot in the winter. On waters where you've got plenty of snags, the power shock leader. Not many anglers seem to use this in England, but I use it quite a lot. Limpet leaders, I use these from the Nash, or I use the tungsten tubing. They're the two main products I use for my lines. In my small tackle box, I carry my hooks, and mainly I use from the Nash stable. The famous ones I really like using is the Fang X's or the Twisters. Do carry back leads, but now with pure fluorocarbons around, I decline to use these a lot now. Again, little back leads when I use for casting to keep that line pinned down, because I do really think that line should be pinned down. So that's really basic my box.